Davidson is caught dancing to Ariana Grande's song.
What?
Plus, Ari continues to mourn her ex, Mac Miller, with another heartbreaking message. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life, and while Ari is one of the greatest recording artists of our time, she has never owned the Hot 100, at least until now. Billboard reported that Thank You Next debuted at number one on the Billboard Hot 100 charts, making it her first song to ever do so. The site also noted her track is the first song by a female to debut at number one since Adele's Hello back in 2015. Now, just to give you some context, Forbes explained number ones on the Hot 100 are pretty rare. Thank You Next is actually the fourth song to start at the top just this year alone, following Drake's God's Plan and Nice for What and Childish Gambino's This Is America. Anyway, Ari reacted to her success by saying, "For once, I don't really have words. I love you so much and thank you." She later said, "Yeah, baby's first number one." Well, congratulations to, quote, one of the most popular artists in the history of showbiz, Mark Hamill's words, "May the high ponytail be with you." But all right, this comes after Ari said, "This has been the most, quote, interesting, challenging, painful, and yet beautiful chapters of her life following her split from Pete Davidson and the tragic death of her ex, Mac Miller." In fact, she's recently paid another tribute to Mac by tweeting, "You in my dreams, that's why I sleep all the time." Now, even though she didn't specifically name drop him, fans noticed she used a line from his song Cinderella. And there's a bittersweet connection with that phrase. Recall Ari posted a lengthy message revealing Cinderella was about her. In the track, Mac sings, "You in my dreams, that's why I sleep all the time, just to hear you say I love you, just to touch you." But all right, moving on to Pete Davidson. How's he doing? Well, after he made amends with Congressman Dan Crenshaw on SNL, the two then trolled his failed engagement together.
Apology accepted. Just keep breathing.
Sounds like my phone's ringing.
You gonna answer that?
Yeah, and I'm just gonna let it ring, because that's rude to answer. Let's just let it go to voicemail.
No, it's cool.
Well, cool, man. Yeah. Oh, do you know her?
Ugh, I get you're a comedian and all, but aren't these Ari jokes a little old? Well, after the show, Page Six is reporting Pete blew off steam with his SNL castmates at Hudson Terrace. He was dancing the entire time, even when his ex-fiance's track Breathin came on. Awkward? The site says the SNL crew were smiling the whole time, and Pete looked super happy and relieved. Well, I guess that's good for him, because his ex is out there, like, breaking records, MBD. But all right, hit the sub, like, and bell button, and let us know which Ari song is your all-time favorite in the comments below. And don't forget to check out our new series, Adventures with Allie. We'll be posting the full JoJo Siwa interview soon, so you will definitely want to see it.